talk about Bruno. No, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But it was my wedding day.
It was her wedding day.
We're getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder,
you're telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, my name's gone.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Well, get the umbrellas.
Married in a hurricane.
Joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, you can hear Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him start muttering and mumbling. I can always hear him sound of falling.
Just like he said,
no,
he said
no.
That my hair would disappear and I look at my head.
No, no.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams will be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power will grow like the grapes that thrive on the vines.
I am miles on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams will be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like a hypnosis. I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now.
Oh, Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. The truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Seven, four,
it was my wedding day.
That's
of my dreams, we're getting ready.
And this
was on a cloud
in
the space.
Yeah,
he sees your dream.
Then the past dawns
grow like the grapes that in your eyes are mine.
Bruno says it looks like
the light of my dreams will be just